And the county gearing up for its annual homeless population census, known as the point in time count. It is set for January 24th from 3:30 to 10:30 a.m. The goal is to find trends within the homeless population in hopes of reducing the number of people that live on the streets, in cars, under bridges, or elsewhere. If you'd like to get involved, you can volunteer with the Homeless Collaborative. You must be at least 18. You can register online at endkernhomeless.org.